cannot believe how thin this device is. I mean, I can't believe it.
I like the screen size of the Kindle DX because it puts so much more text on the screen that with less page turns and with being able to make the text bigger, I can really sink into the book a lot more, and I find that I get into the world a lot more of the book and feel more relaxed when I'm reading with a bigger screen.
I never really thought it was possible to have like this little thing that had access to over like 300,000 books and newspapers and magazines and articles and all those. I mean, I never thought that that was possible. And here it just is all there, like everything. Everything that you need in literature is there.
With the size of the Kindle DX, it's really just much easier to read magazines, newspapers, PDFs, articles.
With the Kindle DX, you can see more text per page.
I'm a lawyer, and having the Kindle PDF support allows me to carry a large number of legal documents with me that otherwise I'd either have to carry big binders or I'd have to access them on a laptop, which is much less convenient.
I think the big screen has a lot of application for a lot of people that I know that use a lot of PDFs and want to be able to take them with them and don't want to have a gigantic pile of a million pages on it.
The Kindle DX preserves exactly the formatting of a PDF. So the PDF itself looks exactly as it would if it was printed out.
Landscape mode was great for the New Yorker cartoons.
I just love to, you know, just hold it like this or with one hand, and it's really, like, it just feels like a piece of paper in my hands, you know? It just is super thin, and you have that whole page.
On vacation, I did have my Kindle with me, and I took it out when I was relaxing in the hotel room or when I was out lounging by the beach. It's very compact, and so it travels well.
With Kindle, I can carry all my books with me on one little device. No matter what I'm in the mood for reading, I'll have it with me all the time.
I travel all over the world for long periods of time, and so before I would have to bring like 5 books with me. But with my Kindle, I can take it anywhere, and it's just this. I don't have a stack of books. I don't lose them. I don't misplace a book halfway through.
The e-ink was clear. It's very easy to read for long periods of time, but the biggest surprise to me was the clarity of the text.
I find on the Kindle DX that the larger screen works well with the ability to make the fonts larger as needed, and that the e-ink display I find more comfortable to my eyes sometimes than certain types of paper printed materials.
I love the instant download. As soon as I find something, I'm like, oh, I'm going to try this or a sample, and I have it in seconds.
There are more books than I could ever read in the Kindle store. The bestseller books you never have to look for. The bestseller books are always there. The newest books that are out in hardcover and on every bookshelf and up and in your face everywhere, those are the easiest to access books.
The selection of books on Amazon Kindle is amazing.
I've been pleased with the pricing, because typically the price of a bestseller on the Kindle is much cheaper than a hardback equivalent would be.
One really great thing about the Kindle that I wasn't expecting at all is that you can buy classics. There's all sorts of classics for like 99 cents. Some of them are free. I don't know how Amazon is doing this, but the very first thing I did when I got my Kindle is I downloaded the complete works of Jane Austen for 99 cents. And now I can know that I never have to leave the house again without all the books of Jane Austen.
The fast wireless connection I found to be extremely important for browsing and buying books.
I love the battery life. That's something that's really important, especially with travel.
I definitely love my Kindle. I use it every day, and I really enjoy it. It's always with me. I never leave it at home. It's always with me.
I love my Kindle.
I'm a Kindle fan.
I love my Kindle. I love my Kindle.
I love my Kindle. I love it.